I am, he said. I said, well, I didn't know. He said, I turned 65 about 11 months ago. I was sitting in Miami, pouring blended whiskey down, when this old gray black gentleman was cleaning up the lunch. There wasn't anyone around but this old man and me. The guy who tended bar was watching Bonanza on TV. Uninvited, he sat down and opened up his mind on old dogs and children and watermelon wine. Have you ever had a drink of watermelon wine, he asked. He told me all about it, but I didn't answer back. Ain't but three things alive, that's worth a solitary dime. That's old dogs and children and watermelon wine. He said women think about themselves when the menfolk aren't around, and friends are hard to find when they discover that you're down. He said, I tried it all when I was young in my natural prime. Now it's old dogs and children and watermelon wine. Well, he said, old dogs, they care about you even when you make mistakes. God bless little children while they're still too young to hate. Let's even move away. I've got my pen and copied down the line on old dogs and children and watermelon wine. I had to catch a plane up to Atlanta the next day. As I left from my room, I saw him picking up my chain. That night I dreamed in a peaceful sleep of shady summertimes, of old dogs and children and watermelon wine. Of old dogs and children and watermelon wine.